tell us exactly what self-advocacy is.
Well, self-advocacy is, in short terms, doing what you need to do for yourself and speaking for yourself without the influence of others. People with disabilities have to realize that they have the control. They can take it back. They can speak for themselves. But, you know, there's a difference where I've noticed, being disabled myself for the last 24 years, people that are born with their disability have a different, much more different approach than people that were later, you know, disabled in life. So more so I see people that are born with a disability when they have parents or caregivers always telling them what to do, when to do it, and how to do it. It becomes more difficult for them to know how to speak for themselves. Whereas I notice people that are later have that disability, they usually know, I don't need you to talk for me, I can do it for myself.